down, ready to go for the next rain drain, and got some backfilling to do today, so let's get to work. Got the 85 back. We'll be able to move a lot of dirt now. Gonna finish the concrete prep and backfill on the one right there. Sweet. Let's move some dirt. Somebody needs a bath. Hi. Right along here, we got Frank took over for me on the whacker. We got Wyatt on the 85. He's gonna go there, move dirt, and cut out for our back patio over there. This one has two, just like the other one did. So we're gonna try to get gravel in the back of those. I'm gonna go over here and start backfilling all the way around there. Then I will handle that back patio. We're moving.
Definitely is a Monday. That's for darn sure. Look what happened. Again. Story of my life, people. Story of my life.
I think that was record time.
So they didn't put a sleeve over there for the low point. The low point's over here. So we got to tunnel under the foundation and get see if we can get our flow to that pipe right there.
So while they're over there handling that, good thing we got that track fixed real quick. They're handling that backfill. I'm gonna push gravel into here, so when we get rock tomorrow, we can just dump it straight in the garage. But we've got to soak its trench on that side somewhere. We've got to figure out how we're gonna get rock back there. But for now, we'll just handle this.
Patio's done. Now it's on to the next one. Frank's gonna stay and pretty up that backfill. Me and Wyatt are gonna head down to that next foundation down there, and just found out I have power inspections tomorrow and nothing's even open. So yeah, we're gonna go dig this. Let's get to work.
Give enough room for that. Gas lines, aluminum cable. Water's on the other side, so that's a good thing. Water's on this side. Well, we got a whole bunch of rock coming from a whole bunch of things tomorrow. The lady on the phone just got slated. Wow, we do got a list. I was just reading off. We got probably 7 different lots we're getting rock on just to stay ready. Rocking our soaking stretches because we won't be able to get back there later. So, we're going to get it prepped and ready. Wish this had a progressive leak done. That'd be tight.
was dug and about laid. They about got done with that. I decided to dig the water line trench just because we're in here. No sense in going back and redig. That just doesn't make any sense. So we gotta go dig that power as well, because that power inspection is coming tomorrow also.
Great.
All right, guys, it's the end of the day. We made it back to the shop safe. We're tired. I'm gonna go home. I'll cut Frank's hair and spend some time with my family. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, maybe share, hit that notification bell. We'll catch you on the next one.